Metaphase 2. So in that metaphase 2, same that similar to that, okay, mitosis of metaphase. So that is known as a metaphase 2. So in that metaphase 2, chromosomes are attached to spindle fiber. Spindle fibers are spindle fibers are attached to kinetochore of chromosome. Okay. By that resulting chromosomes are arranged at equator that is known as that is known as metaphasic plate. Okay, spindle fibers are attached to kinetochore of chromosome. So spindle fibers are attached to that kinetochore of chromosome. By the resulting chromosomes are arranged at equator, that is known as that metaphasic plate. Okay, by the metaphase 2, two spindle apparatus are formed, two bipolar spindle operators are formed. Okay, at that time, okay, so centromeres are present at the center. Next, so this arms are present towards that poles at the time. Chromatids present towards poles and centromeres present at center. Present at center. So that is known as that metaphase 2. After that metaphase 2, anaphase 2.